Alcondre, jij is vandaag in Tata, man of the match. Wel gedaan, duizenden rand voor jou in die zak. Hoe voel het?
Baie goed, baie goed. Ik denk die win betekent eigenlijk van meer as die man of the match, maar dit type klein persoonlijke goedjie sal my ook vat as dit na jou kant te kom.
Lekker om 1000 rand in die zak te zitten en dit op einde van die dag is het ook maar lekker om
altijd
om te veel dat goede werk op je veld is afbetaal.
Definitief, alle harde werk die week van januari af, alles moet werd.
Jong, ek gaan even Gareth, die voorzitter van Valsby Vraam, voor jou die check te brengen. Dat is 1000 rand voor jou, wat jij in die zak kan steken. Gareth, het was a weak game today, a tough game, but still a tight game.
Well, indeed, you know, I mean, we're expecting a hard game today and the conditions sort of put a damper on things a little bit, but all credit to Tigerberg for coming out here and playing rugby all the way, a good clean hard game and a deserved win in the end.
Valsby's got amazing spirit. I mean, if there's one club in all of the Western Rams club rugby structured that has managed to prove that one can play good rugby without having all the finances in the world, Valsby is it. I mean, you must be very proud of the structures and the boys here.
Yeah, look, we believe in the club ethos and in the togetherness of a club and the good things that brings to players and to people and to communities, and we strive to sustain that. You know, this is one hell of a tough league, and as Western, all the leagues in Western Province rugby are, and particularly here in the bottom four of the A section, it's really really week by week struggle to just keep head above water.
But well, I'm sure Valsby is going to keep their chin up, and especially in this weather. And best of luck for the rest of the season.
Indeed, thanks very much.
Alcondre, en aan jou, wel gedaan, bye, weer eens. Dus 1000 rand voor jou in die zak. Onthou, je kan niet die dingen in die autobankmachine in druk doen, hè? There you go, folks. That's our Tata man of the match. Valsby handing over the check here. 1000 rand to the guys at Tigerberg. Great spirit, great game of rugby. And we'll see you guys back in a moment.